audience, I'd like to leave you now with possibly the most famous aria ever written. It is from Puccini's Gianni Schicchi, and it is a young girl begging her father to accept her lover.